It's good to see you. When I brought you here, I didn't think you were brave enough to go through with your investigation. Now, I've been studying the anomalies that have occurred in Nightingale. The fires in the sky, the electromagnetic pulses, the UFOs, the bomb that disappeared, the mass stupor, and so on. And I've come to a conclusion. Either powerful people or something beyond our capabilities is causing these things to happen. Most likely, a more advanced race has embedded itself in our government institutions. When I was investigating the case of the Great Ten, for example, the government told me to stop and threatened to kill me if I didn't. I believe a terrible secret is tied to those youth. If you insist on pressing forward, then take this object. Given all you've uncovered, I'm sure you'll find the right place to use it. Now, I beg your pardon, but I must leave. This place makes my blood freeze.